Hello guys, we're back. It's another morning.
Yeah, it's 11 o'clock here. I slept kind of late, but sometimes that's good for you.
And we have all our stuff here. My sponges and my brushes and color from yesterday. I'm gonna go ahead and get started. And I don't really have anything in mind today, so we're just going to mix a color until I'm happy with it. Does that sound okay? We're gonna take our mix from yesterday. This is the cinnamon mix from yesterday. Get it refreshed. Some clumps of thick still in there. A little redder today because I noticed she's kind of a reddish brown, but she still has that orangey tone, so I want to increase the red. She has like a golden orange, and I want her more red than that. So I'm going to add more red. Mixed up nice. If I need to add more thick, I can. So if you feel like you're down to the bottom of the barrel and there's really not a whole lot left, you can always add to it, so don't worry. Get the little clumps mixed up. There's still little clumps of thick in there. I want to get them mixed up. Ugh. Add some more red. Eva, please don't start. Hey, quiet. Why are you so noisy? Alright, that's a pretty color. I don't know if you guys can see it. Still kind of a reddish brown. I'm gonna add more thinner because I gotta make more. This is nice and all, but I don't think it's enough to go on a baby. So we're gonna add some thick too. Since I find it here. A little bit of thick. I don't wanna overdo it. I can always add more if I need it. What is that? Dime-sized blob. Size blob. That's pretty good, I think. I still have my green from yesterday. Perks of not cleaning out your thing right away. Goodbye. Where you going? It up a little bit more. I added the add the thick, it lightens it a little bit. to it. Yeah, I kind of like that. Just need it thicker. Throat feels weird this morning. My throat feels weird this morning. Now, I could have done this last night before I went to bed, but I was really tired. It was late last night. I got finished making videos yesterday. I had some issues with the videos. They quit working there. They just stopped themselves, and I ended up having to make a couple of videos that were two parts. And I hope that irresistibles is a lot easier to stir up. This is a pain. Alright, that's about like where I want it. It still runs, leaves behind a nice smooth residue. Okay. And we need to clean out that one brush. Pretty much did yesterday. There's still some chunky sediment in those brushes. So, good enough. I did not leave my paint sitting out without the cap. I opened up the caps because I didn't know if I needed to add more color besides the red. I didn't know if I needed to add more to make more green. Whatever. So I do not leave the caps sitting out on the table. But sometimes I'll leave the paint sitting out. Alright. There's so much stuff on my table, it's crazy. Okay. I haven't quite woke up yet. I really need coffee. I'll get some at the shop when I go to upload videos. Okay, last video, and then I'm going to go into town. Alright, here we go. I'm stalling, I'm sorry. My table is messy. It's driving me crazy. Wow, 9 minutes. Whew, that took a while. Oh, this is really runny. Perhaps a bit runnier than I needed. bit more runny than I planned. Which means more pouncing and the color won't be as strong. Oh, it finally came off. Well, looky there. Whoa. Trying not to get too crazy here. I'm going to go just to that little ear blob. I don't know what it's called. That little nodule. You can see a little difference. It's not like that was irritating. Same here, just to that blob. So I'm using the wetter sponge to get the majority off, and then I'm using the drier sponge to finish it. To finish blending. And don't forget to go over your creases again. Looks like I didn't get it blended before, and it's leaving little lines. Just be careful, you can't be perfect. Just do the best you can. Okay. There's a bit of a difference, not a whole lot. Whenever I go and get these videos uploaded and I come back, this paint will have time to set up and be a little thicker so I can make a more, we can darken this up better. It'll be more impactful. I don't know how to explain it. Like, this looks like we barely even touched it, which we just barely touched it, but if you use more thick, it gets more concentration on there. So when we come back, this thing will thicken up, and then when I add to it, it'll be more concentrated and look better. Get it all pounced out if you can. Check your creases. Thank you. need to glue that back. I'll glue this brush handle back when I'm done with this. Just use E6000 glue. The one we just painted. Barely any difference. think I hit both arms. That one. Alright, I think I did them all. So if not, then just make sure you do all four limbs. Okay, thanks guys.